Today I am going to explain about probability and random variable. First, what is experiment or trial? It is the performance of the physical system. Example, tossing of a coin or rolling of a dice. So, what are the results we have obtained from the experiment? And they are placed in a rectangular box called sample space. S is equal to HT 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. HT are the rolling of a, HT is tossing of a coin, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are the result of the rolling of a dice. So next, what is event? Event, if you toss the coin, you will get either head or tail. That if you represent by A, they call A is a event, is equal to HT. And rolling of a dice will get 6 result. They are represented with B, 1, 2, 3, this is another event. Next, the definition of probability. Probability is chance of getting unexpected output. Chance of getting unexpected output, that is NA by N. Example, suppose the guess is all positive number less than 10, and in that A is all even number, B is odd number. From that, and C is 6 and 8. To find A union B or A or B, we'll get A plus B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. To find intersection of A and B, both, that is 2 is common for both, therefore A and B is equal to 2. And A bar is the values which are not there, in the excluding A is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 10. And C is subset of A. Next example, to find the probability of getting head in tossing a coin. Second one is 5 in rolling a die. Therefore, you will get, if you toss the coin, either you will get head or tail. If you want to find the probability of head, you will get 1 by 2. Similarly, PT is equal to 1 by 2. And suppose if you roll a dice, you will get 6 results. In that, probability of getting 5 out of 6 is 1 by 6. Similarly, 1, 2, 3, like that. So, next we will see what is the joint probability. Joint probability is A union B is equal to PA plus VB minus PA intersection B. If A and B are mutually exclusive, they cannot occur at the same time, then P of A intersection B is equal to 0. Therefore, PA union B is equal to PA plus PB. Example, to find the probability of throwing dice even number or 1. So, here even number is 2, 4, 6 and 1 is only 1. So, here we are tossing only single coin. Therefore, they are not mutual. Therefore, you will get P, probability of throwing even number or 1 is only PE plus PB. Is equal to, suppose PA is the even number, PB is only getting 1, you will get 3 by 6 plus 1 by 1 by 4 by 6. Similarly, for rolling a dice to get 2 or 5, you will get P2 plus P6 minus 0 is equal to 2 by 6. Suppose if there are two results, one is for rolling a dice and one is for getting the head, so you will get joint probability. P6 union of H is equal to P6 plus PS minus P6 intersection of H, not mutual exclusion. Therefore, P6 is getting 6 out of 6 result, 1 by 6. PH probability of H is 1 by 2. And P6 and H is P6 into PS 1 by 6 into 1 by 2 is 1 by 12. You substitute yet, P6 union of H is equal to 1 by 12. Next one is conditional probability. Condition of some event occurring, given that some event A has already occurred. That is written as PB by A is equal to P intersection A intersection B divided by PA. Or PA intersection B is equal to PBA by PB bar A into PA. If A and B are independent, called statistical independent, then PA intersection B is equal to PA into BB. We solve some problems. Suppose a couple has two children, find probability of both are boys given, and one is You have to find a probability. One is boy and second one is older is boy. Here sample space is boy boy, boy girl, girl boy, girl girl. So here A is equal to both are boys. B is one of the children is boy. C is old children is boy. Therefore here A is equal to BB. B is BB, BG, GB. C is equal to BB, GB. Therefore conditional probability of P A by B is given by P A intersection B, P divided by P B. Here BB is common for A and B, therefore only one is common, 1 by 4 out of 4. Here, so next one is, the one child is, in B there are 3 cases, therefore 3 by 4. So you divide this, you will get 1 by 3. Suppose you want to find the probability of PA by 6, PA intersection C divided by PC, again here, PA intersection is 1 by 4, and PC is, that is 2 by 4, you will get 1 by 2. So, next rolling of a 6 and 6 on two successive roll of a dice, you get P6 and 6 is equal to P6 into 6, 1 by 6, 1 by 36. So next we will study some commutative distribution function. So there are two types of random variables. One is continuous random variable. Therefore cumulative distribution property of random variable x is defined as f capital X of x is equal to p probability of x less than equal to x with x is equal to plus or minus infinity. Properties of cumulative distribution function: f x of infinity is equal to 1, f x minus infinity is equal to 0, and f x of x lies between 0 and 1. Next, probability of x1 less than x less than equal to x2 is fx x2 minus fx x1, where x1 is less than x2. Third, next property is fx of x3 less than fx x1 if x1 is less than x2. So next, discrete time cumulative distribution function. If x is discrete random variable with distribution function, fx of x is equal to the summation from I is equal to 1 to n, probability of x is equal to xi into x of minus x1. Next, probability density function. For continuous time random variable, fx of x is equal to d by dx fx of x. Properties: fx of x is equal to minus infinity plus infinity minus infinity x fx of x dx. And second one is fx of x greater than 0 for all x. Third one is minus infinity plus infinity fx of x dx is equal to 1. Next, p probability of x1 less than x less than equal to x2 is equal to integration of x1 x2 fx of x dx. Problem: a certain random variable has CDF given by fx of x equal to 0 for x less than 0 is equal to kx square for 0 less than x less than 10 is equal to 100k for x greater than 10. Then to calculate k and p x less than 5 and p x 5 less than x less than equal to 7 and plot the corresponding PDF. So fx of x is equal to 100k for x greater than 0. Usually the fx x is equal to 1, therefore you will get k is equal to 0.1. To calculate px by x is less than 5, you will get p fx 5 minus fx 0. Fx 5 is kx square, or x is equal to 5, you will get 0.25. To calculate p probability between 5 and 7, fx 7 minus fx 5 is equal to kx square for x is equal to 0 minus kx square for x is equal to 5. We substitute, you get 0.24. Next, to plot PDF, fx of x is given by differentiation of fxx for 0 less than x less than 10 is equal to d by dx k square 2kx, where k is equal to 0.01, you will get 0.2x here. Therefore, if you plot this, you will get a straight line, just like a sawtooth waveform. So next, we will define some of the, that is mean or expected mean, expected average. So for continuous random variable system with PDF x of PF, fx of x is given by expected mean e of x is equal to minus infinity plus infinity x fx dx fx of x dx. Expected average value for discrete random variable x, ex is average of all possible values xi weighted with individual probability pi. Average E x E of x is equal to mu x is equal to summation from minus plus infinity xi pi. So next moment, kth moment of gx is equal to x raised to k. Then the expected value of gx is defined as kth moment given by E of g of x is equal to E of x raised to k is equal to summation from x raised to k f x s for discrete random variable, and is this E g of x is equal to minus plus infinity x raised to k f x dx for continuous random variable. Next, standard deviation written by sigma, it is measure of how spread out numbers are, and is square root of the variance. Variance is sigma square. It is the average of the square difference from the mean. Problem: for the probability distribution as below, to find mean and variance and standard deviation, given 0, 1, 2, 3, we will get 0.4, 0.3, 0.2, 0.1. Mean is given by, is equal to mu is equal to 0 to 3, x fx will get, substitute will get mu is equal to 1, and x square is equal to 0 to 3, x square fx. Substitute value will get E x square equal to, then variance is E x square minus E x whole square. We will get 2 minus 1 square is 1 only. The sigma square is equal to 1. Standard deviation is square root of sigma square. The square root of 1 is 0.